And I want to read excerpts from a letter that we received from Jenny in Portland, Oregon. And she writes, I am 80 years old and a shut-in who enjoys your program very much. I don't have any family living out here, so you two have become like family to me. I watch you every Sunday night. I miss going to church on Sundays. I have a favorite song I'd like to have Billy play and sing, entitled His Eye is on the Sparrow. Keep up the wonderful, delightful program. And it's signed A Faithful Viewer. We thank you so much, Jenny, for writing to us. And Billy is not going to sing this song, but we are going to have one of our guests, Rosie Selland, from Portland, Oregon area, come up and sing that song that you have requested, His Eye is on the Sparrow.
Why should I feel discouraged? And why should the shadows come? Why should my heart be lonely and long for home? When Jesus sees my poor shame, my constant friend is He. His own, the sparrow. And I know that He watches me. Oh, His eyes on the sparrow. Don't you know that
I see
because I'm happy, and my soul is singing,
because
I'm free, don't you know?
Jenny, I hope that song blessed your heart. Rosa poured her heart out on her singing. She's part of that AGM Ambassadors of Gospel Music Organization, Ronnie and Kathy Green's outfit. We'll be taping them guys on Saturday, and there'll be about 8 hours of good gospel music. We'll be taping quite a few of those guys off.